Helping right now, heavy smoke surrounds firefighters putting out a stove fire that started at an Englewood chicken restaurant. The flame spread to a neighboring laundromat before firefighters arrived on the scene at the strip mall at 61st and Halsted. We're told no one was hurt in the fire.